Maharashtra Police has been one of the preeminent police force in the country, which has acquired a lot of name and fame in policing, and with its professional approach, I feel that it is one of the best police force in the country. I must also congratulate you for keeping Maharashtra incidence free for past many years. And I think with cities like Mumbai, Pune and Nagpur, which are the potential targets of all terrorist activities, where there is a potential to create a lot of buzz through terrorist activities, our police has been very successful in maintaining the peace and also foiling many potential threats which our officers